name is James Klinger and I'm an artist, and we are in my studio in Ayrshire. My work is primarily figurative studies using stencils, hand-cut stencils, and spray paint. So the paintings are where it all really started for me. I studied illustration at university, and just once I'd found stenciling, I was absolutely taken by it, obsessed, and started working on canvases to try and get my work in galleries in Glasgow and Edinburgh. So the first mural I did in Glasgow was the panda down Mitchell Lane. I'd been approached by Art Pistol prior to the Commonwealth Games coming into town to create something that would tie in with a gate that was going to be constructed on Gordon Lane, which would have the aesthetic of bamboo. So the idea of a panda was thrown in the mix. And the first mural I'd ever done, the first large piece I'd ever done, I felt a little bit out of my depth, but I was so up for the challenge. And it was typical wet Glasgow weather, and when you've got stencils, it's an absolute nightmare. So I had to really pick the days I was going to do the job. One of my favourite murals I've worked on is in Glasgow, at the Broomie Law, the tiger style mural I did. And it's so nice being out working on the murals, getting to meet people, and people just so interested in what you're doing. And I think that's why the Glasgow City Mural Trail has now been such a success.